My name's Chef Rich Francis, and I'm the chef owner of The Seventh Fire and Rich Francis Cuisine. That's a concept that I've been working on since 2010 after a motor vehicle accident that I was involved in. See, a lot of my background comes from those tastes and smells of the Northwest Territory. I've always felt a sense of belonging, and I think that has a lot to do with not only culture but also our people. But I think the one thing that I've always wanted to pass on to my kids, realize their purpose. It means the world for me, you know, for them to see that their dad never ever gave up on a dream. Creator is giving you these things, you know, there's one thing that you're good at better than anybody else. And it's that you have to exploit it to the best of your abilities and to exhaust every single opportunity that you have. And to not back down. You have to rediscover something in order to reinvent it. So that's the mission that I'm on right now. I specialize in modern indigenous cuisine. I think I started with maybe like $200 for my first gig. And so I started that, and I built my brand around that. I never ambitiously set out to be a chef, but it was these building blocks of culture and just First Nation hospitality that kind of I didn't know I was going to use later on in life. First Nation hospitality is all about belonging. I want my food to be approachable to not just the First Nation people, but also everybody as a whole. I find moments of peace mostly in solitude with myself. Food has saved my life more time than I care to admit, because it's the one thing, it's the one constant that's never let me go.